All right, then. Vabbè.
Te lo tolgo io, il diavolo di dosso, bellezza.
House of Cards is crumbling, Emilio.
A minor setback. It will be dealt with. This... Povero ship. Antonio and his thieves.
Never mind, then. It's the assassin you should be worried about.
Why? Is he in Venezia?
He's been here for weeks. How could you be so blind?
Unlike you, I've been busy. Someone had to provide the weapons to our brothers in Firenze.
Yes. And we also would be that deal.
Enough with the barbs. What is it you want, Carlo?
Maestro has called a meeting. 3 days from now at Santo Stefano.
Very well. I'll be there.
Assuming you still live. If you want my advice, I'd find a less conspicuous place to go.
There! On! Seta is a fortress.
If you say so. Goodbye, Emilio.
Cazzo, what if he's right? You, call for my boat. It should be close. When it arrives, load those crates and prepare to sail. I'll be right back. If Carlo speaks true, I must find a place to hide, just until the meeting. Then we'll deal with the assassin. He must be working with Antonio. That means the attacks... No. I've worked too hard for this.
Do not be afraid.
I feel no fear, assassin. Only regret. I sought unity. Stability. Order.
At too great a cost.
Progress demands sacrifice.
Non trova alcuna gioia in questo. Ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Sorry, I couldn't resist. Come, let's open the gate for Antonio.
Setta's fallen and Emilio is no more. All thanks to you, Ezio. Go, tear down Emilio's banners. Return what he has stolen from the people. Tell me, Ezio. How can I repay you for your service?
Money's always nice.
Easy enough. What else?
Emilio is meeting with a man named Carlo. He looked to be a government official. Do you know him?
Carlo Grimaldi. He sits on the Council of Ten. Why do you ask? What are you up to?
I have a meeting to attend.
A pleasure, sir. Come again.
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio! Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
Ah, there you are. Want to get in some practice? You're always welcome here, Ezio. Come back anytime.
I've made metal work here.
Come, friend.
Fresh cut leech. Who requires?
Following the recent festival fire in San Polo, the Doge has decreed that the manufacture of fuochi d'artificio be controlled and subject. A tariff will be imposed to help fund the cost of maintaining the
Where is Emilio?
I told him to be here.
You told him yourself, in person?
Yes, myself, in person. I'm concerned that you don't trust me.
As am I. Perhaps you'll arrive with the others. Walk with me. So, how go things in the palace?
Honestly, it's difficult. Mocenigo keeps his circle closed. I've tried to lay the groundwork, making suggestions, But he has other voices at his ears.
Then you must work hard. You must become part of his inner circle.
See, I understand. But it's harder than I expected.
And why is that, Carlo?
I don't know. He just... the Doge doesn't like me.
I wonder why.
It's not my fault. I keep trying to please him. I learn what he craves and I have it delivered. The finest jams from the orchards of Sardinia. The newest fashions from Milano.
Yes, and that's called being a sycophant.
A what? What did you call me?
A doormat. A flatterer. A bootlicker. Need I go on?
Bastardo. You don't know what it's like. You don't understand the pressure in there.
Oh, I don't understand pressure.
No, you have no idea. You are a government official. Two steps from the Doge himself. I am beside him day and night. You wish you could be where I am.
Are you done?
Hardly. You listen to me now. I am close. The Doge can be recruited to our cause. I'm sure of it. I need a little more time.
Time is not a thing we have in great supply.
Well, well. Unwind. Looking for a good time, boy.
Looking for a good time?
Spare a kiss for a maiden?
My feet are killing me. Can't we sit down inside somewhere?
Do you know anywhere truly safe to discuss things such as these?
Buongiorno, cousin.
Signor Carlo?
We thought Emilio would be with you.
Emilio is dead.
What? How?
The assassin. The same one who hunted down the Pazzi. He's here in Venezia.
E così? Silvio, did you not know?
He could be anywhere. He could be here right now and we might not even know. He struck Emilio inside his own palazzo.
And so? What of our plans?
There is no longer time for subtlety, my brothers. We must act now.
But Marco, I am so close. A few more days, if I can just...
No. It happens this week.
We should keep moving.
And what does the Spaniard have to say of this change of plan?
You can ask him yourself soon enough.
He's here? From Roma?
So I've heard.
Good. Then perhaps he's made a decision.
About what, cousin?
About which of us shall step into the robes of the Doge.
Cousin, where with you? I didn't know there was a decision to be made. Surely the choice is obvious to all.
Obviously,
give them something to think about.
The one who came up with the idea of how to save this city.
There is no lack of value in tactical intelligence, good Silvio. But it is wisdom one needs to rule. Do not think otherwise.
Calma, calma, amici. Please. There's no need for this. You know it's not up to either of us. For all we know. We may not even choose a battle. And why not me? I'm the one who's done all the hard work.
Basta! We wait for his arrival.
Are you sure he's coming?
Yes!
Signori, we should move a little faster. I feel eyes on us.
Thank you, Dante. We will move at your pace.
This guard's a good find, cousin. How much did you pay for him?
Perhaps not as much as he deserves. He saved my life on two occasions, though he's not much of a conversation.
Enough with your inane prattle.
The choice of Doge was never up to any of you, and you were never given permission to make plans.
Forgive us, Maestro. We wish only to serve.
The plan is this. Doge Mocenigo will die tonight. And once the deed's been done, Marco shall take his place.
Vi ringrazio umilmente, Maestro.
Good. Messer Grimaldi, you are closest to Mocenigo. You work the most vital. Serve us well, and it won't be forgotten. Walk with me. I don't want any blood spilled here. It must appear to all when he goes
quiet. I am the law.
I'll be watching you.
So stay out of trouble. Capito?
I think he soiled himself.
Then I want you to infiltrate the kitchen.
So be it.
Marco, can you furnish us with a suitable toxin on short notice?
I defer to my cousin. That is really his area of expertise.
Ah, Silvio.
I am at your service, Maestro.
What can you bring to get this done?
I will confer with my associates in the streets, but chances are good that I can procure some cantarella.
Yes,
difficult to trace.
Then it's decided.
Calling the Lord's Lord down in
Forgive me, Maestro, but is this not perhaps a tad dangerous for you, involving yourself so intimately with the minutiae of our plans?
I feel the need to involve myself more directly. The Pazzi disappointed us in Firenze. I pray you will not do the same.
Do not worry this time. The Pazzi were a bunch of foolish...
The Pazzis were a potent and venerable family, reduced to rubble by one young assassin. Do not underestimate this troublesome foe who now haunts your city. Or the same fate will befall the Barbarico. I want this done promptly. Bene, I must return to Roma. Time is of the essence. Do not fail us.
Idiota sono. I should have kept my eyes on them. I need to go and see Antonio if I have any hope of salvaging this mess I've made.
Perhaps if we send you to the mines, it could...
What an imbecile. So, you were mentioning your Zio's rune habit.
get it.
Attenzione!
That will be 10 quadrini for the pairs, and 5 for make me go back to the casino to replace what you ruined!
Son of a... What do you think you're doing?
In Ezio wisdom, the minor council has approved the reopening of the...
And as asked that interested party, submit application. As your Carpaccio is no longer available.
Hey, where do you think you are?
Bene.
Go get your sister! We get
truly, I am sorry.
Has he lost his mind?
Salute, bello mio. Come stai? You back to see me already?
Desolato, mia cara. But I am not here to play. I must speak with Antonio. It's urgent.
Antonio! Ezio's here!
Ezio, is everything all right?
Carlo Grimaldi and the Barbario are in league with the one they call the Spaniard. They're going to murder the Doge and replace him with one of their own. They will have all of Venezia, their entire fleet, in their grasp.
And they call me a criminal.
Then you'll help me.
You have me on your side, brother. And the support of all my men.
And women.
Grazie, amici.
But, Ezio, I must warn you. It's not going to be so easy this time. Palazzo Ducale is the most heavily guarded building in Venezia.
Nothing is impenetrable.
This is why we like you, Ezio.
Come, let's go take a look. We'll come up with a plan.
It's business with the Doge. Terrible. Though, treachery like this no longer surprises me. When I was a child, we were taught that the nobles were just and kind. I believed it. Though my father was only a cobbler, and my mother a scullery maid, I aspired to be much more. I studied hard. I persevered. But the nobles would never have me. If you are not born one of them, acceptance is impossible. So I ask you, Ezio, who are the true nobles of Venezia? Men like Carlo Grimaldi and Marco Barbarigo? No! I say we are the thieves and mercenary. And whores. While we work to save this city and its people, the nobles seek to make it their plaything. We need to scout the palazzo carefully. See it from every angle. We just might find a way in. I know of a tall campanile behind the palazzo. Or we might find a way to climb the back of the basilica. Do you have any ideas?
I assume the front door is out.
Va bene. We'll try the front door as well, Saputello.
Stay close. So, what do you think?
We're not getting in this way. They'll have time to murder the Doge before we're able to get through all these guards.
Fall in.
Look at that. Archers everywhere.
And the walls are impossible to climb on this side.
This way.
Do you require a medical assist?
Bene. We're in luck. Looks like there's a perfect path up the scaffolding, to the roof of the Basilica. Shall we?
All right, this way. Oh!